Pumpkin pie is a total holiday staple. I mean, we eat it all the way from Thanksgiving through Christmas, but we don't need all those extra calories, come on. The average slice has at least 350 calories and 15 grams of fat. Too much. I'm gonna show you right now how to make an upside down pumpkin pie for just 150 calories a slice. And only 1 gram of fat, so little. In a large bowl, thoroughly whisk pure pumpkin, evaporated fat-free milk, sugar, egg substitute or egg whites, and pumpkin pie spice. Transfer mixture to a pie pan. Bake at 350 degrees until partially firm, about 45 minutes. Keep in the fridge until chilled and firm, at least 3 hours. Sprinkle with crushed graham crackers and enjoy. Whipped cream optional. I'm hungry girl Lisa Lillien for the Daily Share. Thank you.